Gentlemen, it's a great pleasure for National Gallery of Modern Art, Mumbai, Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and Sakshi Gallery to have all of you for the opening of this exhibition ceremony of subplots Laughing in the Vernacular, which is curated by Meena, Vari. And I'm most grateful that you are all here on this occasion and request our advisory member, Ms. Brinda Miller, to come on the stage and honor Shri Amit Ambalal and Director NGMA Mumbai, Geeta Mehra, Director Sakshi Gallery, and the curator of this show, Meena Vari, to start this ceremony with the lighting of the lamps.
To formally welcome chief guest of today's function and an artist by himself, Shri Ambalalji, with a flower, with a shawl. And we also, you know, the National Gallery of Modern Art has about 1,500 odd collections, and most of which are from one artist, Almelkar. And we very recently had an exhibition on Almelkar. May I request again, Brindaji, to please give a catalogue to our guest. This is the first time the in-house curated exhibition on our collection.
The name of this exhibition, which is quite, you know, unusual, which is Laughing in the Vernacular. And as in the words of curator Meena Vari, laughter has more power to bring down a palace than an earthquake. And I would give a brief introduction, like what it is. Like, it is a comprehensive exhibition with workshop 24 artists spanning over 6 decades. This exhibition ranges from multimedia installation to photography, paintings, and graphics. Participating artists are Amit Ambalal, Anirvan Mitra, Anoop Matthew Thomas, Atul Dodia, Bharti Kher, Bhupen Kakkar, C.K. Rajan, Dhruvi Acharya, Jogin Chaudhary, K.P. Rezi, K.G. Subramaniam, Alan Talur, Manjunath Kamath,